Come and Get It by Badfinger. I'm going to play the piano part on guitar. I'm going to do an E-flat, much to everybody's chagrin. The piano part's in E-flat. It's not strummed. You'll hear a little bit like a... that kind of stuff. Let's jump in. Okay, I keep a pulse all the time going through. And I find that fills the tune out better than just trying to strum it. And if you were doing it in E, it would be awkward to open tuning. But the chords of change goes to B to E flat minor. E, kind of power E chord to a B, to B flat. And then if you want it, here it is, Come and Get It. So it has that. That kind of feel to the whole tune. And that, and at the end you have Paul's kind of bass. Which would be, in this case, B, E, F sharp, G sharp, outlined in the E chord, then B flat, B, D flat, E, E flat. Pretty cool. All right, guys, that's what we got.